Hi, I'm Sean. I'm an electrical engineer with the Las Vegas Valley Water District, and this is how I make your water work for you. They say you're never supposed to combine water and electricity, but actually these two things go hand in hand where my job is concerned. You see, without electricity, water can't be delivered to our customers. 24 hours a day, every day, our water system is delivering water to homes and businesses across 300 square miles in Southern Nevada. It takes a lot of power to move this much water. In fact, the Water District has over 125,000 horsepower of electric motors to move water around the valley. And we're one of NV Energy's largest customers. I work daily to ensure power is available to operate the district's electrical distribution system, so you can count on water being available at your tap when you need it. And just as I'm constantly looking out for our customers, I'm also working to ensure fellow employees are safe from electrical hazards. I have a deep understanding of our electrical distribution system and equipment, and work to verify its safety and reliability. It's important to us to be at the forefront of our industry. I'm a licensed professional electrical engineer and maintain water operator certifications from the Nevada Division of Environmental Protection. Being an active part of this field ensures the Water District has one of the most efficient, reliable, and well-maintained systems. Thank you for letting me show you how the Water District's maintenance engineering team works for you.